My food adventure in Thailand. The night before the trip. My dream is to become a cook. Tomorrow, I am going to visit Thailand with my cousin and learn about Thai food. I am very excited about this trip. Bangkok. At last, we arrive in Bangkok. We first check in at a guest house on Khao San Road and went to the Grand Palace. The palace was very beautiful with many colorful buildings. The next day, I attended a Thai cooking class for travelers. First, we went to a local market and learned about Thai fruits and vegetables. I made some tam spring rolls and green curry in class. The chef said to me, "Good job, you are going to become a great cook." I was very proud of myself. Chiang Mai. After a long bus ride from Bangkok, we arrived in Chiang Mai. Chiang Mai is an exciting city with lots of fun activities. During the day, we went hiking and visited hill tribes. In the evening, we tried different street foods. My favorite street food was Pad Thai. I wanted to cook it, and the friendly street food chef taught me. I was so lucky. I'll never forget my time in Thailand. It truly was my dream trip. My food adventure in Thailand. The night before the trip. My dream is to become a cook. Tomorrow, I am going to visit Thailand with my cousin and learn about Thai food. I am very excited about this trip. Bangkok. At last, we arrive in Bangkok. We first check in at a guest house on Khao San Road and went to the Grand Palace. The palace was very beautiful with many colorful buildings. The next day, I attended a Thai cooking class for travelers. First, we went to a local market and learned about Thai fruits and vegetables. I made some tam spring rolls and green curry in class. The chef said to me, "Good job, you are going to become a great cook." I was very proud of myself. Chiang Mai. After a long bus ride from Bangkok, we arrived in Chiang Mai. Chiang Mai is an exciting city with lots of fun activities. During the day, we went hiking and visited hill tribes. In the evening, we tried different street foods. My favorite street food was Pad Thai. I wanted to cook it, and the friendly street food chef taught me. I was so lucky. I'll never forget my time in Thailand. It truly was my dream trip. My food adventure in Thailand. The night before the trip. My dream is to become a cook. Tomorrow, I am going to visit Thailand with my cousin and learn about Thai food. I am very excited about this trip. Bangkok. At last, we arrive in Bangkok. We first check in at a guest house on Khao San Road and went to the Grand Palace. The palace was very beautiful with many colorful buildings. The next day, I attended a Thai cooking class for travelers. First, we went to a local market and learned about Thai fruits and vegetables. I made some tam spring rolls and green curry in class. The chef said to me, "Good job, you are going to become a great cook." I was very proud of myself. Chiang Mai. After a long bus ride from Bangkok, we arrived in Chiang Mai. Chiang Mai is an exciting city with lots of fun activities. During the day, we went hiking and visited hill tribes. In the evening, we tried different street foods. My favorite street food was Pad Thai. I wanted to cook it, and the friendly street food chef taught me. I was so lucky. I'll never forget my time in Thailand. It truly was my dream trip. My food adventure in Thailand. The night before the trip. My dream is to become a cook. Tomorrow, I am going to visit Thailand with my cousin and learn about Thai food. I am very excited about this trip. Bangkok. At last, we arrive in Bangkok. We first check in at a guest house on Khao San Road and went to the Grand Palace. The palace was very beautiful with many colorful buildings. The next day, I attended a Thai cooking class for travelers. First, we went to a local market and learned about Thai fruits and vegetables. I made some tam spring rolls and green curry in class. The chef said to me, "Good job, you are going to become a great cook." I was very proud of myself. Chiang Mai. After a long bus ride from Bangkok, we arrived in Chiang Mai. Chiang Mai is an exciting city with lots of fun activities. During the day, we went hiking and visited hill tribes. In the evening, we tried different street foods. My favorite street food was Pad Thai. I wanted to cook it, and the friendly street food chef taught me. I was so lucky. I'll never forget my time in Thailand. It truly was my dream trip. My food adventure in Thailand. The night before the trip. My dream is to become a cook. Tomorrow, I am going to visit Thailand with my cousin and learn about Thai food. I am very excited about this trip. Bangkok. At last, we arrived in Bangkok. We first checked in at a guest house on Khao San Road and went to the Grand Palace. The palace was very beautiful with many colorful buildings. The next day, I attended a Thai cooking class for travelers. First, we went to a local market and learned about Thai fruits and vegetables. I made some tam spring rolls and green curry in class. The chef said to me, "Good job, you are going to become a great cook." I was very proud of myself. Chiang Mai. After a long bus ride from Bangkok, we arrived in Chiang Mai. Chiang Mai is an exciting city with lots of fun activities. During the day, we went hiking and visited hill tribes. In the evening, we tried different street foods. My favorite street food was Pad Thai. I wanted to cook it, and the friendly street food chef taught me. I was so lucky. I'll never forget my time in Thailand. It truly was my dream trip. My food adventure in Thailand. The night before the trip. My dream is to become a cook. Tomorrow, I am going to visit Thailand with my cousin and learn about Thai food. I am very excited about this trip. Bangkok. At last, we arrived in Bangkok. We first checked in at a guest house on Khao San Road and went to the Grand Palace. The palace was very beautiful with many colorful buildings. The next day, I attended a Thai cooking class for travelers. First, we went to a local market and learned about Thai fruits and vegetables. I made some tam spring rolls and green curry in class. The chef said to me, "Good job, you are going to become a great cook." I was very proud of myself. Chiang Mai. After a long bus ride from Bangkok, we arrived in Chiang Mai. Chiang Mai is an exciting city with lots of fun activities. During the day, we went hiking and visited hill tribes. In the evening, we tried different street foods. My favorite street food was Pad Thai. I wanted to cook it, and the friendly street food chef taught me. I was so lucky. I'll never forget my time in Thailand. It truly was my dream trip. My food adventure in Thailand. The night before the trip. My dream is to become a cook. Tomorrow, I am going to visit Thailand with my cousin and learn about Thai food. I am very excited about this trip. Bangkok. At last, we arrived in Bangkok. We first checked in at a guest house on Khao San Road and went to the Grand Palace. The palace was very beautiful with many colorful buildings. The next day, I attended a Thai cooking class for travelers. First, we went to a local market and learned about Thai fruits and vegetables. I made some tam spring rolls and green curry in class. The chef said to me, "Good job, you are going to become a great cook." I was very proud of myself. Chiang Mai. After a long bus ride from Bangkok, we arrived in Chiang Mai. Chiang Mai is an exciting city with lots of fun activities. During the day, we went hiking and visited hill tribes. In the evening, we tried different street foods. My favorite street food was Pad Thai. I wanted to cook it, and the friendly street food chef taught me. I was so lucky. I'll never forget my time in Thailand. It truly was my dream trip.